was the first stainless steel used in a major architectural project. The use of this chrome-heavy metal, along with the sleek and modern design of the dome and spire, was very characteristic of the Art Deco design movement at the time.
This was a period, you know, the whole idea of we're in a modern world. Let's have modern styles. Let's have forward-looking things.
Art Deco takes its name from a design exposition held in Paris in 1925. American consumers found the geometric